and I would be exhibiting what I think the internet perceives autistic people to do. But I would be really good at music, and theoretically, because I was good at music, I would have like an audience who wanted to see me. And I guess I just never really thought about the idea of like an autistic person having an audience. And I'm not saying I'm autistic, I'm just saying I don't even know what I'm saying. I did know a genuinely autistic person, and he played piano, and he was developing, like very slowly, he was developing a fan base. I don't know if it was just his family, but I could see if he like poured his autistic energy into playing piano and got really, really good. One day he could be in a concert hall and like 2,000 people are staring at him, like basically it's a form of worship, like, and, shit, I can't tell if it's recording, yeah. So, yeah, I don't know where I was going with that, but, like, normally you don't, when you think of someone with autism, and I have a friend who has an autistic child, and I really hope the child does well in life. You know, I have schizophrenia, and I hope I do well in life. I feel like I'm sounding condescending, but the fact is, autism and schizophrenia, there are aspects of it which prevent success. And I think in my mind I was just thinking about how I was just dwelling so much on the negative aspects of autism, but it never occurred to me that like you could be autistic about a piano, and the result of that is like people who worship you. And I'm sorry if I offended anyone, or I don't know. Like, you know, this is why my friend said stop talking. Faster. I think it's better to properly hit each note. Because a video is open, but I just feel there's something about I've had video errors during processing before, and it usually happens when I'm not directly in front of the computer, which is a little bit creepy, but
Thank you.
Okay, before I was thinking I was spending not enough time on this. Now I'm thinking I'm spending too much time on it. Of course, there is no correct answer. What happened here is this little metal piece that the strap attaches to. Here's the screw for it. I don't know if you can see the screw. Anyways, it popped out. And I was basically too afraid to go outside because, I don't know, I'm afraid of outside right now. And my dad said put a toothpick in it, and that sounded retarded. I apologize. So, anyways, my dad said put a toothpick in it, and I just was like, I thought, I was looking for a screwdriver or something. I was looking for super glue. And some time passed, and then I realized there was duct tape in this like storage closet over here. So I did this, and I think it's kind of bad for my neck, and maybe I should adjust the strap or something. But it's doing, I mean, on some level it's working. It's working a lot better than if I didn't have the strap, I think.
Thank you.
that either. Okay. Bad nurse. Good nurse. Start with the root C's. No, that's not a root. I'm sorry. I apologize for... Start from the beginning. Is this five? If that's helping me memorize them or not. Anyways, the first one is just C major. We can play it one at a time even if we want to. Okay, I should set up. This trashy noise.
there's that.
Okay, let's go back a step and start playing these notes individually. So that's 3 out of 3 that I've obtained. And anytime I get cocky or say I suck, or anytime I judge myself, my playing starts to get worse. Anyways. By the way, you know how I started off all nervous and shaking and everything and saying I need a clano? I'm not feeling that anymore, and that is probably thanks to the guitar, so woohoo, I guess. Actually, okay, yeah, do not judge. I was, to confess my sins, I was gonna say that one is not that difficult. I mean, it's a lot more difficult than the chords I do at the beginning of the video, but you know what I'm saying. You know what? If this is all it is, it doesn't tell me to bar, but why don't I bar? So where are we? Shaking finger. Okay, well, fine, I will do it without barring. I think I just whined like a baby. Thank you. easier, or maybe it wasn't easier, but it was just something I was able to, that was like one of the first ones I was able to get. So, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12. I just want to make sure. I was pretty sure this was 12. Okay. And then, yeah. Okay, yeah, this is the one where if I go like this, it helps.